The following characteristics are common to most meteorites. 1. Most meteorites contain some iron and tend to be very heavy. Iron meteorites are approximately 4 times as heavy as a terrestrial rock of the same size. Stone meteorites about 3 times as heavy. 2. Meteorites usually have a smooth surface with rounded corners. They're never porous like some types of lava, pumice, for example. 3. Fresh meteorites will have a dark gray or black surface. Weathered meteorites will appear brown or rusty. 4. The surface of most meteorites, particularly if they have fallen recently, will exhibit a fusion crust, caused by burning in the upper atmosphere. At least some trace of fusion crust is usually visible on the surface. 5. Sometimes the surface will display tiny flow lines, showing where melted material flowed off the surface upon atmospheric entry. 6. Indentations called thumbprints are also common. They really do look like they were made by someone pushing their thumbs into soft clay. Thumbprints in solid iron meteorites will often consist of deeper, rounded holes, plum-sized or larger. 7. The interior colors will differ, but after grinding or polishing, most will reveal tiny silver metallic flecks. Solid iron meteorites have a very bright solid chrome interior when cut or ground. 8. Magnets are almost always attracted to meteorites. In fact, if your sample does not attract a magnet, it's about 99.9% certain that it is not a meteorite. Iron meteorites are very strongly attracted to powerful magnets, however, a common refrigerator magnet may be too weak to demonstrate a noticeable pull towards a meteorite. If you are testing a potential meteorite with a magnet, first ensure that the magnet is not attached to any other metallic objects, then attach it to a piece of string. While holding one end of the string, touch the suspended magnet to the test rock and slowly back away. Remember that there are also some terrestrial rocks that contain iron, as well as many manufactured materials that have been mistaken for meteorites in the past: rusted tools, cannonballs, artillery shell or bomb case fragments, iron foundry slag, etc. Sometimes a laboratory test is necessary to determine the authenticity of a meteorite. Sometimes a brief examination by an expert is all that is needed. There are many different kinds of meteorites, some with unique characteristics which may be different from those listed above. These atypical meteorites are often very fragile and are prone to rapid deterioration. Unless they are actually seen to fall, they are unlikely ever to be identified or recovered. Of those atypical specimens that have been recovered, most have been found in barren deserts or in Antarctica, where the odds are very good that any found rock will be a meteorite. Hence, the preceding characteristics will probably apply to 99% of new meteorite finds.